There we go. This is a much better look. I hate it when this happens. It just seems daunting to me, but I could see the appeal for sure. Alright. Where am I looking around? There's a research base over there. There's a mountain area right here. That would be quite nice for building up in, but there's not a lot of ice here. Gold here, though. Gold in them hills. Okay. That's the one I want. Wait. A very large surplus of gold here. No. Sorry about the ads. 27, we need to head back. Let's see what we got. Gotta find some ice and cobalt. That's kind of what I'm looking for. Kind of get a good gauge on where to build this base at. What we got here? Ice. Okay. Magnesium, silicon, ice. What else we got? Crap. Leave me alone. Cobalt. Oh, magnesium, darn. I was kind of thinking this time that we build from the top of a mountain down. It was kind of my thought. Aha. That's what I'm looking for right there. This is what I want. I think I flew right over the top of this thing, didn't I? Look at all this ice. Perfect. All right. Here's a nice level platform, it looks like, that we could probably start building up from. Nice flat ground here. There's some resources here too. We've got nickel, magnesium. It's a very decent area to start at. All right, now we gotta run back to the pod. Oh, you're good. No problem. Appreciate you being here. Like I said, I've been itching to get back to the space engineers, but with all the new Tarkov stuff going on, I was distracted with all that. Just glad to be back. Appreciate you coming by and hanging out. Alright, well, let's start building up some components and resources. Need to build. Generators, all that stuff. I enjoy it. It's one of those very punishing games that I spend a lot of time just getting destroyed, really, but it's something I enjoy doing, and I've got several buddies that play it now, so, I mean, we all play together. Hold on, what is your problem, dog? Give me just a second. Nuts all day. It's 4 degrees outside. He wants to go outside for some reason. I don't understand it. Alright, so we're gonna start building up components. So first we need to gather some rock. Go ahead and leave that in there for now. Yeah. Well, I know we need a bunch of steel plates. Need like 100 of those. I need to go to factions, create water. Oh yeah. Water. The peace. The peace. I did lower my inventory space. I didn't lower it. Ah. Yes, you did. What's up, Brady? How you doing, my guy? I didn't upgrade my inventory ability. Usually it's like 4,000. Right here it's 1,200 for my suit. Hey, Brady, did you see that Will Rogers transferred again already? He's going to Alabama now. Oh, and the inventory space on this is much lower too. That'll be fun. Yeah, apparently. They did sign that Washington coach, didn't they? I saw he was in contract talk with them, but I don't know if he actually ever did or not. Okay, now we want. I don't want all the things. Yeah, you really kind of crapped the boat there. I think they played the 49ers, didn't they? They played a good 49ers team, but not their best showing by any means.
Ooh.
Hold on, I don't have my bubble. We're going to get some windmills set up and give that a shot. Go to this because they're not connected. Okay. How's the Call of Duty been going there, Brady? So start here. Any blocks there? Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 7 interior plates.